This is a bad decision to end a 4-5. Bad decision and a 45. The only two things a man needs in order to take a life. My hands are shaking and I raise that gun. With the pull of a trigger, nothing mattered. All I knew is I'd won. And then I sat there in that cell, counting all the bricks in my 6x8 hell. That don't matter to a 6-year-old. From the time my mama died, I was the only hand to hold. She says, "Daddy, when will I ever see you again? You were my only friend." And I said, "Baby, I don't know if I'll ever make it home. I left you alone. Later, step in front of that judge. He throws a book at me for fulfilling my grudge. I turn to my lawyer, see straight through him, into the eyes of a 9-year-old dealing with a daddy's sins. Now she's been bounced around from home to home, and it tortures me just to know that she's alone. Then she screams it. She cursed my name. The sound of her voice was enough to make a man like me insane. She says, "Daddy, when will I ever see you again? You were my only friend." I said, "Baby, I don't know if I'll ever make it home. I left you alone. In that hallway, strapped me into that chair. My whole body was numb except the standing of my hair. I look in that mirror, and what do I see? A lifetime of bad decisions and a guilty plea. I got that two-way, and I see her face. She was a vision of her mother, all the beauty and the grace. There are my last words. What's done is done. Don't worry, baby, I'll be with you when that clock hits 12:01. And she says, "Daddy, looks like I'll never see you again. You were my only friend." And I said, "Baby, I'm sorry, I'll never make it home. Left you alone for now." A bad decision and a 45. The only two things a man needs in order to ruin lives. Yeah.